DOM-based XSS attack. Now, what we are going to learn here in this video, we are going to learn about what is DOM-based attack, right? How it works, and then I will show you an example that how you can perform DOM-based attack in the web application. So to perform DOM-based attack, you need to open Kali Linux and open Mutilidae. So here we are at Kali Linux operating system. So first of all, let me open the browser. Here it is. And go to the DOM-based XSS attack. Then you need to click on DOM-based and you can click on HTML web storage. Okay. Here it is. So this is HTML5 web storage, right? And you can see here that now it is storing key and item inside it. What is the meaning of DOM-based attack? DOM-based attack is basically a kind of XSS attack which never goes to the server, right? Server has no awareness about it. And it stays in the browser of the user, right? And from there, it basically try to perform XSS attack inside that particular user. So basically it is for a particular user. It never goes to the server. So web server is not able to authenticate it. That's why it performs attack. So for example, let me show you an example. Let me type Peter, right? Key and again Peter, select session, click add new. So you can see here that added key Peter to session storage. It is not going to the server. It stays in your browser, right? So that's why it is called document object model or DOM based XSS attack. It never goes to the web server, right? Now, for example, if I want to insert some HTML injection, if it works or not, for example, if I type H1, right, and type Peter and then H1. All right. And then you can click on add new. So here you can see that it is showing me the name of the Peter. Got it? I was using HTML injection, but it has ignored HTML injection and it basically it has executed automatically, right? It should not, because if it is a secure website, it will give you an error or it won't execute it. But if it is executing here in this website, it means this website is vulnerable to DOM-based XSS attack. All right, and as you can see that it is not going to the web server, so it stays in your browser. It performs XSS attack in your browser and it harms a particular user. All right, so this is the work of DOM-based XSS attack. Basically, you can also say that it stays in your local storage, never goes to the server. All right, so this is a basic example of DOM-based XSS attack. So guys, in the next video, we are going to learn about a CSRF attack, that what is CSRF attack, because a different kind of attack is available, which is CSRF attack. So we will talk about CSRF in the next video. Thank you so much.